Swiss play their 12th player, and I'm sure today will be again, as we can hear already, will be that supported, that 12th player that will boost.
The longest contract ahead of him, and you can see now on your screens that starting 11, as I just called it, on the bench for Athletic, on your screens for you. Here it comes in goal, no surprises there, Ter Stegen. At the back, Semedo, Piquet, Langley and Jordi Alba.
Not screaming, but he's talking to his players, getting instructions across. Whereas Ernesto Valverde, we can't see too much of him.
It's Williams, tries a shot, and Ter Stegen tips it round the corner. Fantastic goalkeeping, but that's a sign perhaps of things to come from Iñaki Williams, who certainly got plenty more confidence last season after being criticised sometimes for his lack of finishing. That one looked to me like it was on target, and it really forced the best out of Marc-Andre Ter Stegen.
Simon, I remember last season.
Frenkie de Jong. Alinha. Alba making the run. Cut in quickly, flipped by Griezmann. And in the end, it didn't quite come to Luis Suarez. But one of the more... He hooks it back into the box. And Unai's there to block and send it long towards Williams, but it was won by Piquet. Unai Lopez and Suarez off the post. So nearly taking advantage of a momentary lapse of concentration from Athletic. Bruno, what's going on down there?
Well, what I can say is that Luis Suarez made a gesture to the bench to say that he's going to ask for the substitution. He's limping over now towards there. So that seems...
De Jong. Rafinha. Still Rafinha tries his shot. Oh, off the crossbar with Unai Simón beaten. And you can add that to Luis Suarez's last... It's going to be a free kick to Athletic Club.
Here, this is the replay of the bump that the two of them had. This is the moment. This is what we talked about. He changed the sides. One, because Dembele is happier on the left, cutting in.
This time it's with the right foot and into the roof of the netting. Neat little combination with Sergio Roberto. Now he finds Alba, still Rafinha. It's been a busy presence since coming on to replace Suarez. Here's Rafinha again! And just into the side netting, but it did earn a corner for Barcelona.
Simon, would you say that's an old-fashioned look?
Most of the time going from one side to another, making runs on those places. We should say to Roberto making one there. It's already a...
Griezmann, but the Frenchman unable to direct it towards the target there again. You can see Unai Nunez blocking Rafinha's ball. Played back, the shots off target, and a collective groan from the faithful in the new Dembele. Sergio Roberto. That falls to Sergio Roberto, cuts it back to Dembele. And Griezmann. Oh, and there's an opportunity. And to the frustration and the intent, as you pointed out, Graeme, he's had a pretty impressive pre-season.
He's looked able to cope with the pressure, he's scored goals.
There's Dembele, lovely ball wide to Alba. Alba driving it in and wins the throw. It's well defended. Raul García flicks it on, did really well, good strength and determination. The cross comes in! Oh, it's Andoni! What a goal! What a moment! You called it, Graeme Hunter, and Aritz Aduriz.
Magic!
And he's blowing kisses to the faithful in San Mamés who are returning them. It's a lovely cross in by Kappa, and what a spectacular finish. Hanging in the air as the ball came over, timing the bicycle kick to perfection. The angle gives Ter Stegen, who's been impeccable all night, absolutely no chance. What a moment for Aduriz. Hats off to Gaizka Garitano for the...